This is an activation of the Amber Alert system. We have just received this important information regarding an abducted child in Snoqualmie, Washington in King County. The Snoqualmie Police Department is looking for a child who was last seen at Snoqualmie, Washington, and is believed to be in danger. The child is Maximus Woodward. He is a 3-year-old Native American male with long brown hair to the bottom of his back and brown eyes. He is believed to be 3 feet 6 inches tall, weighing 40 pounds. He was last seen wearing a black leather vest, red sweatshirt, and dark blue jeans. Authorities say that the children may be in the company of his mother Morgan Cooper McQuaid and Edward Cart. Morgan Cooper McQuaid is a 28-year-old white female with blonde and pink hair and green eyes. She is believed to be 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing 185 pounds. She was last seen wearing a black sweater and blue jeans. Edward Cart is a 39-year-old white male with brown hair and hazel eyes. He is believed to be 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing 180 pounds. They may be traveling in a silver 2019 Volkswagen Jetta with a California license number 8KPJ094. The child was abducted from his father's residence in Snoqualmie. If you have any information on the whereabouts of these children, please contact the Snoqualmie Police Department at 425-837-3200 or dial 911 immediately.